What's up, everybody? Me, Tom Gamer here, bringing another part of Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. So if you're ready, I'm ready. Time to roll the intro. Alright guys, so we're going to jump right back into Resident Evil 7. So hopefully you guys are enjoying the series. I'm assuming we're almost done because now we're on part 12, if I remember correctly. And I know for you guys, some of you guys might be getting long to get back to my normal videos there, just the normal gameplay and stuff like that. I'm still trying to interlace each of this video with other videos. That's why the series is taking a bit longer than I would like to. But the game is super fun, so hopefully you guys are enjoying it as much as I am, because I'm really enjoying playing it. And I might even go back. I have a save point where I can, instead of choosing me, I can choose Zoe instead. So I might do that to see what's the different endings and stuff like that. And I might just post it for you guys so you guys can see also at the same time. And I might interlace those videos. Like the same day, I'll put another video so people that are tired of seeing Resident Evil 7 can... we can move on from there and do something else. So without further ado, so last video, we got off the ship. Now we're going to the laboratory to find Lucas and I guess find Evelyn to try to get rid of her or something like that. So without further ado, let's just keep going. So let's jump right back in. All right, so we were in this crummy little shed here. I think I equipped everything I needed. So assault rifle, knife, shotgun. That should be good. So I guess this is the map where I need to go. And I think I'm out of coins for this, yeah. I'm just double checking just to make sure if I got anything else I need. Might as well, this could always be, useful for some reason. Happy birthday, knife, balloon, lockpick could always be good for something. Alright, let's keep going here. I guess we're going out this door here. See you later, little shed. Enjoyed you while I was here. Hello? Oh yes, the very putrid, hateful music starts once more. I don't know if those are the right words. Oh, that's okay, that starts off well. Oh, nether. Everything's coming out, Ethan. So far. Oh my god, do I have bombs? No, I don't actually. I'll be right back. Of course. Oh, you're still alive, eh? Kaboom! Better not be behind me. It's not nice. Oh, elevator shaft. Hello, buddy boy. Oh, come on, that was a complete kill. Okay, is these guys gonna keep coming? How many are there? Okay, he's dead. Oh, he's not, actually. Okay, now he's dead. He's not, though. There you go. Is that it? Please tell me that's it now. Okay, let's, oh. Another bag. Is there going to be a boss battle here? I'm afraid there's going to be a boss battle here. Oh, those are my good shot. Let's not waste those. Let's not waste those now, shall we? Okay, we seem to... Oh, one more thing here. Ooh, more lockpicks. A plant. Alright, I guess. Wood chipper? Probably not a wood chipper, but... Alright, I don't trust this elevator. I don't trust this. Oh, I'm going down. I didn't want to go down. I wanted to go up. Why do I have to go down a mine shaft? God damn it, Lucas. Are those bombs? Am I going in an arena of something? Of some kind, or... Great. This gets freakier and freakier as I go on. Hello? Hello? Oh, not at ease. One spider's motherfuckers right here. Oh, did I get him? Nope. Did I get him? Okay, now I got him. Now I got him. That's not nice. Oh, Lucas. Let's not be too cocky here. I have to pay great, great attention here. More plants. More bombs. Okay, that's enough with the bombs. Hello? Hello? Oh shit, I knew someone was coming. Hello, sir. Oh, dear God. Oh, great, I just make it a paraplegic instead. Okay. Alright. Just an onslaught of fucking molded now. Oh, I should have kept the bombs there. I could have probably fucking blew them up. Okay, so we can't use this generator of some kind. Are you ready for a jump scare? I'm ready for a jump scare. Oh dear God. Lucas is a persistent motherfucker, ain't he? Oh, no turning back point, that's for sure. This is where I die. Oh, I thought this was a bomb. I was like, whoa. Oh, shit, okay. Oh, of course. Of course. Die already. Jesus. Okay, let me keep this for fucking something better here. Because right now I'm just wasting bullets on this shit. Yeah, I got multiple paths here. Do I have a map? Nope. Ooh, that's always good. I always need these. And that is also a dead end. Ooh. Aw, man. Well, at the same time, I don't even use my Magnum anymore. Because I rarely pick up ammo for it, so. I don't like the secrets. Okay. Whoa, you weren't there 2 seconds ago. Run! Oh, my God! That's enough of that. That's enough of that. Okay, won't be... That's the last time I'm gonna feel safe. I only have one shotgun ammo now. Go, Ethan, go! Alright. Oh, fuck you guys. Oh my God. These guys are everywhere. Can I just have a small break here, guys? There's a bomb. Probably not a good idea coming in this way. Okay, don't have enough room for that. Something just dropped on the other side, and I'm gone. Doop, 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 doop. Alright, let's, don't have any much room, eh? Actually, I'm gonna go pick up those bullets now. Ah, Lucas. You think I'm gonna fall for that every time, you fucking guy? Okay. Ooh, a laptop. Ooh, medicinal. You making cocaine here? Think to you guys, it's been about a week since my head's been clear and back to normal, and she still thinks she's got me. You guys really need to work on fixing that. Not only does she look like a little girl, but she's about to stupid as one too. Okay, that's not nice. Mom and Dad are still totally under Todd. I was wondering if this whole family obsession is something you guys program into her. It's kind of fucked up. Dishbismir is still somewhere in between Evie La La Land and reality. She's got pretty violent, so I locked her up in a cell. I thought maybe Evelyn would get mad since Mia's her favorite and all, but she doesn't seem to care. She actually goes and visit her sometime. She thinks Mia's her mommy. Like I said, your bioweapon is fucked up. Evelyn's family obsession is getting out of hand. She's making everyone kidnap more and more assholes off the street to add to her freak show of family. Maybe she's getting tired of Mia not coming around, but it's a pain in the ass for me because I gotta clean up that mess whenever someone comes along. By the way, Evie's looking sick or something. Her skin is getting all wrinkly and she's getting gray hair. Is that supposed to happen? It's almost like she's getting old all of a sudden. Okay, that's kind of weird. That's a lot more insight. What the fuck is he doing here? Okay, so he's... What I can understand from this is he's not under mind control, he's just literally fucked in the head. So. Why when the first thing I open the door there's like some cryogenic shit going on here? I don't like that. And what does it say? Why am I picking up a piece of paper? Infectious report. Okay. Whatever the fuck that is. 5 minutes after dose, vomiting. Okay. E necrotoxin, E series dosage tech. 10 minutes after dose, death. 12 minutes after dose, cell clarification. Okay. Are you saying he invented the T virus? Uh oh. Target acquired. E-notroxin. Destroy cells of any subject based on an E-series bioweapon model. It's only for disposal of E-series assets. The toxin must first be stimulated before used. Do not do this by placing a sample of the E-series cell into a notroxin container. Okay. Is this what I need? Okay, I just made a vaccine for that little girl, I guess. Okie dokie then. Yay, I guess I got a vaccine now. It's kind of weird like that, just, okay. Confidential research report. Some of that fucking blacked out revised stuff, ain't it? Does he work for the fucking... I don't know. Okay, more of that shit. Does he work for fucking Umbrella or something? Lucas. Ooh, okay, that's always good, I guess. Oh. You know some shit's about to go down when I get fucking rocket launcher bullets. Okay, so I can't do that. What are these? These are handgun, shotgun, these are handgun, machine gun. Okay. What's that? Amount of grenade launcher. So neuro rounds. Ammo of grenade contains a power poison that affects nervous system. Okay. Let's just load up on shit here. I still have my handgun. I guess I'm gonna have to keep the handgun with me. Alright, so I guess if you guys are ready, I'm gonna be ready here. So, let's go. Always good. So we can't go here. I'm getting worried now. Shit's gonna happen. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave this here because I can't really carry any more of this fucking shit right now. This guy had a lot of time to build a fucking lab underground. I'm not a fan of the singing. Oh yeah, bro. Oh Jesus Christ. Yeah. Die. Please no. Run.
Fuck.
Run. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus Christ. What? Okay, I'm not affected by the bomb, so that's kind of weird, too. Alright. Enough of that, Evelyn. Evie, whatever the fuck you want to call yourself now. No, I'm gonna need that herbs, I guess. I used 2 power-ups just for that shit. Oh, come on. Load up, load up. Whew. That's enough of that, Evie. God damn it. I don't need that shit. Oh! Come on, buddy, buddy! Whoa! You dead? You dead now. You dead now. That's enough of that out of you. Why did I turn Asian all of a sudden? Sorry if I offended any Asian people. I know there's gonna be a monster behind me. Oh, there isn't. Actually, kind of disappointed on that one. God damn you. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, come on. Die now. Okay. It's enough out of you. Oh, come on now. Oh, okay. I got him. That's weird. Well, you're not glitching. You're not going anywhere. That's enough of that. You can't just come up at me and start glitching, bro. Of course. Great, another point of no return. Oh, a little bit better. I'm out a bit outside, I guess. What was that? God damn it! Two! Fuck you, man. That's not good. That's not good. I'm dying. I'm dying here. Oh. Come on now. Fuck. Where's my shotgun? Oh, god damn it. Quit spewing at me! I'm dead. I'm toast. I'm toast. No, I'm toast. I don't even have any more fucking... I'm toast. Fuck. Okay, we're gonna get it. We just have to take our time on this. One's not too bad. It's better than one, that's for sure. It's better than two. Unless that keeps shit happening. Sort of honey-dicked myself here, but okay. Hello? Shit. Run! Oh, fuck. Is he behind me? Oh, shit. Ah! Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh, he's dead. I got him. Whew. That was super heavy. God dang. Used up a lot of my shit on that one. Okay, we got him. At least we got it. Sorry, I'm a bit like a, Whew, okay, we got it. So I can, I'm slowing down. I'm relaxing a bit. I could have maybe just climbed the stairs. Maybe that might have helped. I don't know. Might have been an option, but I'm afraid they would have spewed at me and just made me fall down. Just made it worse. Come on, mama, give me some save points. Okay. There's a door. Usually doors after big areas like that are usually save points. Or here, okay. Oh, now you give me a map for the mine. Okay, okay. So, okay. Okay, so you give me a map, but then you just give me a map of the fucking... okay, so most useless map ever. All right, let's keep going. Uh-oh, that's grandma's wheelchair there. I'm back in the house. Are you serious? Oh.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
Why have I never seen this door here before? Oh, because the planks, yeah. E001. The grandma's the first one. Is grandma the first one? Hello, grandma? We're back in the guest house again. Oh. Avalon? Oh, that's not good. I probably made her angry.
This is your fault.
No, it's not.
Why am I seeing this?
Is there anything special I can have here? Okay, so I can't go through there. This was somebody's room now. Oh, wait a minute. Fuck, you guys decorate real quick. Because I'm not going up the stairs, I'm guessing. Oh, Jesus Christ.
It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, mommy.
Oh, okay.
You shouldn't have done that!
Please don't hurt me again.
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can die.
No. She's telling her.
It's mommy's turn to kill you.
I don't like where this is going. I like this fuzzy shit's going on. Is there something up here for me? Stairs already down. Hello? Okay. Let me go. I want to go check upstairs before I keep going here. There might be some.
Ethan, help me.
Where is she? Hello? Not here. Oh shit, oh shit. I know she's not there for real, but still scared the shit out of me. Evelyn, come here. Oh.
One of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
Why would you show her?
Get that away from me!
I don't need your pity. I have to do this.
Okay, so I'm not going out here. Maybe upstairs now, I don't know. Whoa, okay. No, okay. Where am I going now? Stop it! Evelyn?
Stay away!
No, I don't!
No, you don't. What do you mean, no, I don't?
Stay back. Get away!
I'm gonna get you.
No, don't.
Evelyn.
Get away from me. Stop, stop, stop. No.
I got you.
No, no, no.
Worst scream ever. The soul piercing scream. What?
Why does everyone hate me?
Oh.
It hurts! It hurts! It hurts! Damn you! Damn you all to hell!
Whoa. Hello. Hello. Oh. That's not good. The fuck do I need for that? Come on now. Damn, even her wheelchair left. Come on. Come on, I don't. Come on, Granny, just give me a second here, Granny. Oh, whoa, whoa. Don't kill me. Okay. Okay, I guess I made it this time. I don't know what the fuck happened, but... Oh. God damn it, no, Granny.
You're just a little boy.
Ah, come on. My leg, Granny. Granny, my leg. I can't, Granny. Better not take my gun away.
Oh, come on. Leave.
Leave. I'm lucky I'm not dead after that. Jesus Christ. My box. Use what? Just get it! Oh, it's a spec.
Play time, Joel.
Oh, shit. This gun's awesome. Did I get her? I think I got her. Alright. Alright. Okay. I guess we're done with that part. Playing it safe. Nightmare is finally over. Oh, I'm done? End of the night. Oh, great. I'm gonna get abducted by Umbrella, I guess. The fuck you? Please, don't kill me. I've been through enough.
I'm Redfield.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm glad we found you.
Chris Redfield?
The fuck took you guys so long?
Holy fuck. At least the Bakers get to keep their normal house.
Ethan?
Oh, Mia!
Mia. You made it. I'm glad.
Alright.
Did I?
I hope so. Oh, it is Umbrella. God damn it.
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn. Who made them that way? But now Evelyn's dead.
I hope
and
so.
These guys are here to clean up the mess.
I don't know.
I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us.
Okay.
Maybe this is where the next door opens.
That's it? Alright. Now the credits are just done. Now there's a phone ringing. We don't know what happened to Lucas. Unless it's another different ending. I was missing Miss... Hmm. So that's not too bad. Antique coins, I was missing 5 of them. Restarts. So it didn't actually take me 24 hours because I think I left the game on at one point and I did the, I just left it running and so. Weapon Albert 01R will be added to the, okay. Unlock the Secret of Defense will be added to the item on main, next main game. Not a hero. Coming spring. Spring 2017, eh? Free? That's interesting. Alright guys, so we finally finished Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. That was super fun. The ending was okay. It was pretty, I didn't expect that ending, and but the fact that it relates back with Chris Redfield at the end. Well, Redfield, I'm assuming there's only one male Redfield, so we're assuming it's Chris. Working for Umbrella, this is 14 years after Raccoon City. So I don't remember the timeline exactly how, like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 went from, like, where 6 stopped. But anyway, that doesn't matter. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the game. I'm probably going to try to see what happens with the... I'm sort of bouncing back and forth. Not sure if this is, I'm assuming this is the good ending. I'm going to try, in another episode, I'm probably going to try with Zoe, see what happens with her. And yeah, so hopefully you guys enjoyed. Of course, if you enjoyed, like the video, subscribe to the channel. Leave a comment below what you thought of the game. Tell me if this is the good ending. I'm assuming it is. It's not like the demo, so it didn't tell me if it was the good ending. Of course, if you enjoyed, like the video, subscribe to the channel. I already said that. Leave a comment below what you think. Follow me everywhere, MeTimeGamer, Twitter, Twitch, Facebook, Instagram, and right here, youtube.com/MeTimeGamer, where I post a new video every week, Monday to Friday, 3 p.m. Eastern Time. So thank you so much, guys, for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Keep on keeping on.